It's hard to be humble when you're part of Rankins Springs.
Ivanhoe Roosters for Bray. At number one is Rhys Bunyan, number two Brian Ettrick, number three David Shields, number four John Weymouth, at number five is James Rogers, 5'8" number six Conrad McGinty, number seven Thomas Lee, number eight is Kai Dunn, hooker number nine is Mark Carmichael, front rower is at number 10 is William Hardman. Number 11 in the second row, Lachlan Watkins. Number 12, Paul McKenzie. Number 13 is Mark Huntley. And reserves for today, in no particular order. Number 16, Ben Robertson. 24, Nathan Brett Snyder. 19, Bert Woods. 22, Ozzy Sutton. And the Rankins Springs Dragons line up for today. Number one is Tom McCartney. Number two, Raymond Wally Lamont. Number three, Brent Parsons. Number four, the other centre is Kane Wilson. Number five, Matthew Davies. In the halves, number six, Damian Walker. And seven, Rhys Parsons. Number eight in the front row, Bradley Brown. Number nine, the other front rower, number 10, John Power. Second rower, number 11, Josh Johnson. And 12, Luke Vearing. The lock, number 13, is Billy Overall. Reserves for today to the Springs, number 14, Billy Vearing. 15, Tom McIntyre. 16, Josh Curphey. 17, Samuel Prince. 18, Charlie Prince. 19 is Nathan Street. And number 20 on the bench.
Head on.
Right out.
Come on, 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 come on
Ivanhoe was scored by number 7, Lee Thomas, and converted by number 6, Conrad McGinty. Ivanhoe 6, Lee Rankins Springs 0. 22 minutes remaining in the first half. For Rankin Springs and scored by Charlie Prince and converted by Damian Walker. Locks it up at 6 apiece. 15 minutes gone in the first half.
Yeah. This is good.
Try for Rankins Springs was scored by the halfback number 7, Rhys Parsons. Conversion unsuccessful. 17 minutes of the first half, and it's Rankins Springs, Ivanhoe 6.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That try for Rankins Springs was scored by number 5, Matty Davies. Conversion unsuccessful, Rankins Springs 14, Ivanhoe 6, 9 minutes remaining in the first half.
Go the Dragons!
Vearing scored that one for Rankin Springs. 6 minutes to go in the first half, and it's Rankin Springs 20 lead Ivanhoe 6 after the successful conversion by Damian Walker.
Thank you. Do you want any tickets for the doubles?
Oh no, I've already bought some. Thank you.
Sorry.
Kane Wilson scored that one for Rankins Springs. They lead 26-6, just a minute and a half till the break.
You've got to have a steady hand there, dear, to do that. It's a recording voice as well.
Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's all good.
Hold it!
The Ivanhoe Roosters were scored by the fullback number one, Reed Bunyan. 5 minutes into the second half, and Rankins Springs 26 leading Ivanhoe 12.
You know you can talk to me. I don't want you being quiet.
I don't want to be quiet, but I don't want to be on there.
Legendary! 15 million. Get in early. Get in the car area. Early. Pushing that car out of the moment.
Vearing cross there for Rankins Springs, 10 minutes into the second half, and it's Rankins Springs 32, Ivanhoe 12, after the conversion by Damian Walker.
Thanks for wasn't it?
Stand up, blue. Come on, come on, come on.
That was Josh Curphey who crossed for the Springs at the 20th minute mark. Rankins Springs now lead Ivanhoe 38-16.
Come on.
The Damian Walker, two Rankins Springs to go further ahead, leading Ivanhoe 14-16 with 8.5 minutes to go.
Big open half, eh?
Up!
By Mark Carmichael. The conversion was unsuccessful from the Conrad beginning. 2 minutes to go before full time, and it's Rankins Springs leading Ivanhoe 44-20.
Thank you.
Billy Vearing crossed for his double there right on the hooter for Rankin Springs. That's full time. First game here in Gilgowrie. Rankin Springs have run away up at 50-20 over Ivanhoe.
Flat. Oh, no, it's hard to be humble when you're part of Rankins Springs.